as you all know, we are all celebrating Children's Day today. So we just thought that, you know, let's make a small clip for you boys, just to show that how much we all love you and how much the school is missing you.
Computer competition. Wow.
So, how's it?
Good, good, good. We're just making a small clipping for the kids. So, if you had got some message for the kids.
Yeah, of course. It's a nice gesture. Yeah, boys. Happy Diwali. Happy Children's Day. And please, please, please have a very, very safe Diwali. So, hoping to see you next year soon. Okay? Bye, boys.
So, any message that you would like to sort of pass on to the kids?
Happy Children's Day. Happy Diwali. And stay safe.
Good, good, good. So we're just making a small clipping for the boys. So if you want to address the chitkus.
Okay, wish you all a happy Diwali and wish you all happy Children's Day. Stay safe, stay happy. Bye.
Now we are going to go and meet the coordinator for the junior school, Mrs. Kiran Thakur. She's not new to you boys. You all know her because she's been here for quite some time. But definitely she's in a new place and in a new position. So let's meet her. Come. May I come in, ma'am?
Hello. Come in, Sunita. How are you?
I'm good, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So we're just making a short video for the boys because Children's Day is coming. Okay. So I just thought if you have some special message for the boys.
Oh, yeah. We are really missing our kids. Really missing. All the teachers are missing them. And I would wish them a very, very joyful Children's Day and a very happy Diwali. Enjoy yourself, kids. And remember, be safe, okay? And another thing, exams are coming, so do very well for your forthcoming examinations. All the very best, and all the teachers are missing your voice. God bless.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Hello,
good afternoon, sir.
Hello.
How are the two of you?
Good.
So, actually, we're making a short meeting because Children's Day is coming, and there our camera is up there. So, please, if you have any message for our children who are at home.
Okay, best wishes from all of us. Enjoy your day, and Diwali is also approaching. So, I wish you all happy Diwali, you and your all family members. And immediately after that, exams are approaching. So, please do well. All the best from all of us.
May all your dreams come true. Happy Diwali and happy Children's Day.
Thank you, both of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Good morning, ma'am, sir.
Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good, sir. Hi,
how are you? Hello, ma'am. How are you?
Same here, sir. Sigan, 595. Sir, actually, we're making a small clipping for the kids.
Right.
Since they're not here, Children's Day is approaching and there's Diwali also. So, if you, two of you could just give a short message to the kids.
Okay,
please.
Boys, wish you very happy Children's Day. Enjoy. And your exams are also around the corner. So, make sure that you celebrate your Diwali with proper care. I wish you very best of luck. Do well.
Yeah, boys, same from my side as well. You know, you just heard what Mr. Bhatt had to say. Likewise from my side also, here is wishing you a very happy Children's Day. Enjoy at the most and have a very cheerful and a safe Deepavali. And hope to see you soon, anytime, next year.
Thank you so much, both of you, and sorry for disturbing. Both of you were working.
Pleasure.
Sorry. Bye-bye. Bye, see you.
Please come in, ma'am.
May I come in, sir?
Good morning.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Very fine, ma'am. Please.
How's Monica, ma'am? And everybody in the family?
Please come in.
Thank you so much, sir. So sorry, sir, I'm troubling you. I know you're busy working. Sir, actually, we're making a short clipping for the boys since Children's Day is approaching.
Boys, wish you a very happy Children's Day. 14th November is basically celebrated because our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru loved children, and so do we. We also love you. We are feeling lonely here without you people. Deepavali gives two messages, boys. As far as our history goes, Lord Shri Ram was a very obedient son. I would request all of you to be obedient child of your parents. Respect them, respect your teachers. This is the message of Deepavali. Second message, this is the festival of light. Light of what? Light of truth. Light of your school motto. Overcome evil with good. God bless all of you.
Thank you so much.
Thank
sir.
You.
Lovely message.
Thank you.
Lovely message.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you?
देखो गले की नहीं मिल सकते
हैं। I know.
Pressure ये वाला missing boys है ना?
Ah yes, that's true. अब ये making a small clipping बच्चों के लिए चलन से आ रहा है। तो आप कुछ कहना चाहेंगे बच्चों के लिए?
Sure, sure, sure. Happy Children's Day and Happy Diwali. Take care, stay safe. We all are missing you very badly.
Hi, ma'am. Hello, ma'am. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Tanvatar. How are the two of you?
You're fine, ma'am.
Lovely weather today.
Yes. Indeed.
We're making a small clipping for the kids since Children's Day is approaching and obviously Diwali also. So, a short message for them, please.
Right, ma'am. Hi, boys. We miss you a lot. Stay safe at home and happy Children's Day. Happy Diwali. And in Diwali particularly, when you burst crackers, if you do, mind your eyes and study hard and hope to see you when the things normalize. Stay safe.
Hello boys. First of all, happy Diwali to you all and your families. And stay home, stay safe. I'm missing you in the dormitories up. Thank you once again and wish you a happy new year.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye ma'am.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay boys, let's go and meet our new headmaster. He's new for you boys because you haven't seen him because of this special year. But definitely the headmaster is not new to the school because in the 90s he was part of our faculty here. So let's go and meet Mr. John. Come. May I come in, sir?
Yes, ma'am. Please come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, we're making a small clipping for the boys as we know Children's Day is approaching. So, a short message for the boys, sir, since they're not here with us.
Thank you, ma'am. Good morning, boys. It's morning here and the school is empty. We're really looking forward to having you back next year. Have a really, really good Children's Day and happy Diwali as well. Stay safe.
So, boys, we've tried taking you around the school wherever it was possible, whoever was available in the school, and make a short clipping for you boys, so that you know we could tell you that how much we all love you. So finally, we've reached now the office. So let's go and meet the director, whom you're all familiar with. May I come in, sir?
Yes, of course, come in.
Good morning, sir.
Morning. How are you?
I'm good, sir. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Sir, I've just come to trouble you. Actually, we're making a short clipping for the kids. Since Children's Day is approaching and they're all at home. So if you have a short message for the boys.
Yes, of course, yeah. Well, hello boys and welcome back to BCS and welcome to my office. This has been a really unusual year and it's put a lot of pressures on you and we've been really impressed by how most of you have managed to keep on going, doing all your work. And of course, we're just coming up to the exams. I think in the future, we'll look back on this year. It's actually a privilege, a chance to think about what's important in our lives. We're very much looking forward to you coming back to school. But in the meantime, happy Children's Day and, of course, happy Diwali. Namaste.
Okay, so that is all, boys, for you. We've enjoyed bringing this clipping for you. And let's see who are those two gentlemen behind the camera.
Happy Diwali, everybody.
Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day and Diwali. Enjoy yourselves.
Enjoy yourself. And the school is waiting for you. You can see autumn is here. And we are waiting for you. Bye.